Have you ever wondered what Earth's atmosphere is made of? The atmosphere is a protective layer of gases surrounding the entire Earth. This gas is 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and the remaining 1% is argon, hydrogen, helium, carbon, and other gases. This mixture of gases makes up the air we breathe. Gas atoms in the atmosphere can stick or bond together to form molecules. In chemistry, this is called a covalent bond. For example, two hydrogen atoms can bond with one oxygen atom to create a water molecule. When liquid water evaporates, it rises into the atmosphere as a gas, or water vapor. Water vapor is an example of a greenhouse gas. Greenhouse gases are an important part of the atmosphere because they protect the Earth from the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation while creating the right temperatures to support life. Greenhouse gases allow sunlight to pass through the atmosphere, trapping heat and warming the Earth. This is called the greenhouse effect. A natural greenhouse effect keeps the Earth at a stable temperature, allowing the Earth to stay warm enough for life to exist. Scientists use weather satellites like the Joint Polar Satellite System, or JPSS, to monitor water vapor in the atmosphere. Water vapor influences cloud formation, rain, snow, hurricanes, temperature, and other properties of the daily weather. So keeping an eye on water vapor in the atmosphere helps scientists forecast the weather 3 to 5 days in advance. Ozone is another example of a greenhouse gas. Ozone is mostly concentrated 10 to 20 miles above the Earth's surface in an area called the ozone layer. The ozone layer protects life from the sun's harmful ultraviolet radiation. JPSS can measure the amount of ozone molecules all around the Earth so scientists can make sure it stays healthy and continues to protect us. Want to make greenhouse gas molecules at home? You can use any arts and crafts materials, toys, or even food. Start by listing each atom, its symbol, and assigning a color to it. The atoms we will be using are hydrogen, carbon, nitrogen, and oxygen. Next, list each greenhouse gas. The five natural greenhouse gases are water vapor, ozone, carbon dioxide, nitrous oxide, and methane. Then write each greenhouse gas's chemical formula. This formula is like a recipe, telling you what atoms or ingredients the molecule is made of. For example, a water vapor molecule has two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. Therefore, the chemical formula for water vapor is H2O. Ozone, or O3, has three oxygen atoms. Carbon dioxide, or CO2, has one carbon atom and two oxygen atoms. Nitrous oxide, N2O, has two nitrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. And methane, CH4, has one carbon atom and four hydrogen atoms. Now use your materials to create the greenhouse gases. Want to make more molecules? The atoms we'll be using are sodium, chlorine, sulfur, oxygen, hydrogen, and nitrogen. The molecules we will be making are sea salt, sulfur dioxide, sulfuric acid, and hydrazine. Sea salt, sulfur dioxide, and sulfuric acid are aerosols, or tiny, solid particles and liquid droplets in the atmosphere. JPSS monitors these aerosols and their effect on the atmosphere. Sea salt is flung into the atmosphere by high winds. The chemical formula for sea salt, NaCl, is one sodium atom and one chlorine atom. Sulfur dioxide and sulfuric acid are released into the atmosphere after a volcanic eruption. Sulfur dioxide, SO2, has one sulfur atom and two oxygen atoms. Sulfuric acid, H2SO4, has one sulfur atom, four oxygen atoms, and two hydrogen atoms. You can also make the molecule for the JPSS spacecraft propellant, hydrazine. Hydrazine is a liquid propellant used to get JPSS into the proper orbit, make course corrections, and maneuvers to avoid orbital debris. Hydrazine, N2H4, has two nitrogen atoms and four oxygen atoms. If you enjoyed making this, you can check out more educational, hands-on activities on our website, and make sure to follow the Joint Polar Satellite System on social media so you can get updates on news, cool images, and other fun educational opportunities like this one.